Capture the nostalgia of your childhood with a magic trick using a handful of iconic bricks. Build a magic wand that you can perform a visual routine your audience will love. This is Wando Blocks by Iain Bailey.
If you love magic tricks that can be performed with toys that all generations love, then you will love Wando Blocks. Wando Blocks is a trick that uses a wand made out of Lego-styled bricks. You tell your spectators to keep their eyes peeled on the bottom white block, because with just a wave of your hand, it will disappear and reappear in your other hand. You then place it back in your pocket, and with just a wave, it appears back on the bottom of the wand. Phase two is very special, where you take one block in each hand, and with just a wave of your hand, it will disappear from one hand and join the other one in your other hand. Phase three takes things up a whole new level. You tell your spectators that years ago you were able to throw the white block in the air and stab it on the bottom of the wand, but for them, you'll go one step further. So you throw the white block in the air, stab it on the wand, but rather than it appearing on the bottom of the wand, it impossibly appears right in the middle. The best part of all is that you can now hand out everything to be closely examined.
When you purchase Wando Blocks, you receive all the gimmicks necessary to perform the main routine, as well as a bonus routine where the wand grows, vanishes, and more.
Then what happens is you snap your fingers and the wand gets a little bit bigger. It gets a lot easier to use. Yeah, it gets a lot easier to use it at this point, right? Right. And there's a type of building that I've been working on, which is this. It's called speed building. It's not about like how fast you can come up with a sculpture, it's how fast you can put somewhere. One, two, three, just like that. That is how fast I can get that in the middle of the deck. And you can take it all apart. You can even try speed building if you want, but it's a lot of fun, I think.
Build your new favorite trick with Wando Blocks by Iain Bailey.